Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how you can enable or disable Windows Defender in Windows 10, or how you can turn off Windows Defender. So first go to your control panel, then go to System and Security, then click on Windows Defender Firewall. You can see over here it says turn Windows Defender firewall on or off. Now from here you can turn off the Windows Defender firewall. Also you can change from here. Click on properties and from here you can disable or turn off the Windows firewall.